Bridges are an essential component of transportation networks all over the world and bring unique challenges for bridge engineering professionals. With the design process broken down across three stages and across many disciplines, the Autodesk bridge design workflow helps improve collaboration and data exchange by providing an integrated design process where bridge professionals can work together efficiently. InfraWorks lies at the centre of this workflow, with the bridge model and surrounding terrain forming the basis of the project. As the design process proceeds, the bridge design data can be exchanged with other design professionals using the appropriate tools. In the early stages, the conceptual design will be developed in InfraWorks. This can then be shared to the road designers through Civil 3D in order to assist with the early road design. In order to maximise the benefits of collaboration, the project data will be stored on the Autodesk Construction Cloud. Once the initial setup is complete, project collaborators can be invited to the project and data structures can be created. Folder level permissions can then be assigned to the teams and individuals and the products connected to the data structures. Having created the initial InfraWorks model, the designer can start the process by exploring the route options, laying down an alignment, and making the necessary adjustments to arrive at a workable solution. The vertical alignment can also be viewed and adjusted in a profile view to suit the terrain. The designer can also make some initial choices over how the road assembly will be made up, by adding individual road components from the library to the road assembly. At this stage, it is also possible to add road decorations such as lighting, barriers, and railings, and add those to the library for future use. Once a road solution is in place, a new bridge structure can be automatically generated by specifying the start and finishing stations. The resulting bridge structure that has been created with the built-in heuristic rules can then be adapted parametrically. The alignment can still be adjusted, for example, and the whole bridge will rebuild automatically, and the road cross-section can still be modified. At this early stage, it is important that the bridge structure remains flexible. Optioneering will need to take place, cycling through designs that will not only change the geometries, but also the form and material used. This provides the ability to iterate as many times as is necessary to arrive at the best solution, ensuring an improvement in the ultimate design quality. As the iteration process continues, a point will be reached where the structure will need to be analysed and the girders designed in order to ensure that the proposed solution or solutions are ultimately workable. Where the design iterations are ongoing, the designer can use the line girder analysis and girder design tool to quickly understand the viability of proposed solutions, ensuring a reduction in errors and rework at the later stages. The line girder analysis tool provides an analysis of the current solution, a live load optimization, and a full girder design, including checkable design reports. Using these tools, the designer can create, very quickly, many different design options, covering a multitude of structural forms with a variety of design materials along many different routes. In order to maximise the benefits of improved collaboration, the resulting design, including the terrain and the full bridge model, can be published and shared to Civil 3D, where the road designer can use this information as the basis of the road design. As the project moves into the preliminary stage, the design will be refined and the benefits of documentation automation, such as increased workload capacity, will be gained. Refining the design is a relatively simple process, using the library of parametric components and modifying them to achieve the desired result. Each component can be replaced by selecting alternatives from the library, and modifications can be easily made by adjusting the exposed parameters. These changes can then be applied to other parts of the structure. When documentation is required, this can be produced in Civil 3D and Revit. For Civil 3D, automated output can be produced around the road and grading, but also for the bridge structure itself, such as developed long sections. The same published data that is utilized in Civil 3D can also be consumed in Revit. Revit can use this published data to create deliverables such as 3D views, plans, sections and elevations of the bridge structure automatically, together with material takeoffs. At the detailed or final design stage, modelling flexibility will ensure that the ultimate solution exceeds design requirements and that the design is delivered with a reduction in overall design time by the further use of automated tools such as Revit, Inventor, and structural bridge design. During the final design process, a more detailed investigation of how the structure is performing will be required. Autodesk Structural Bridge Design can produce highly automated structural models directly from the InfraWorks model. Once the structural model has been produced, the process of analysing the structure can commence. This starts with an influence surface generation, followed by a live load optimization, and finally the structural analysis. These analysis results can then be passed to the individual girders and their response checked against the relevant design code. For complex girders, such as pretension concrete girders, a rapid solution can be found with the use of tendon optimization, which will use a generative design process to identify least cost working arrangements of tendons. The resulting design can then be interacted with, modifications made, and checked again against the design code. Full calculation design reports can be instantly produced for any position along the length of the girder for checking and subsequent submission to the relevant authority. For more complex structures, finite element models can also be automatically generated and brought into this workflow. At the final design stages, modelling flexibility is essential in order to exceed design requirements. Where standard library components cannot be used, custom user components can be created in either Inventor or Revit. The InfraWorks bridge modelling capability can then be extended by adding these newly created custom components. These are configured during the import process and are then available in the component library together with the existing components. Once the new custom components are in the system, they behave in the same way as the supplied components. When the bridge is published to Revit, Revit-generated parts can also be edited using the Properties panel. Revit can also be used to produce 3D rebar modelling, drawing production, and rebar scheduling for the concrete elements of the bridge structure quickly and easily. At all stages of the design process, visualization is a key technique to increase stakeholder buy-in, and this workflow offers a variety of visualization tools for the designer. InfraWorks offers a storyboard creator that can create compelling fly-throughs, and the model data can be exported for use in other visualization tools. Prospect can use that data to produce a rich VR experience that can be explored and interacted with at one-to-one scale. Navigation features allow the stakeholder to move around the model with ease, whilst the designer can keep track of the project with issue tracking tools. The same data can also be consumed by TwinMotion to create real-time realistic visualizations. TwinMotion adds realism by giving the designer the opportunity to change surface materials, add trees, vegetation, and other objects to enhance the environment. The visualization can be moved to different times of day. The designer also has control over the weather and can add moving objects such as vehicles and people. If the designer wishes to share the visualization, a movie can be created using a storyboard, which can then be exported and shared to stakeholders. This comprehensive bridge design workflow helps bridge professionals drive business growth by improving collaboration and data exchange, bringing different design disciplines together, and reducing the overall design time with many automation tools.